Justin. Good evening. Welcome to the Lebanon County Career and Technology Center Certificate and Awards Ceremony. Please stand and welcome the Lebanon County Career and Technology Center's Class of 2021.
Thank you.
please remain standing for the national anthem sung by Sonia Lise Delgado Cruz from Cosmetology. You may please take a seat. Thank you. Wasn't she wonderful? Let's give her another round of applause. Seniors, do you remember when you first came to the CTC? You met your instructor and your classmates from all parts of Lebanon County. What an opportunity and an experience. You spent 2.5 to 5 hours, more or less, a day learning about your career and making new friends. As this school year comes to an end, you will close this chapter and begin the next chapter of your journey. A new beginning to set new goals, meet new people, and embrace new opportunities. I wish you the best as you begin this next chapter, as you continue to learn by entering the workforce, military, starting a business, or moving on to post-secondary education. John Dewey, an American educator who stressed the importance of learning by doing, said, and I quote, "Education is not preparation for life. Education is life itself." Congratulations, seniors, and best wishes to all of you. I would now like to introduce Mrs. Wendy Barrett, English instructor, who will now introduce our student speaker.
Good evening. Tonight's keynote speaker is Abigail Hess, a student from Elko High School enrolled in the law enforcement program. At Elko, Abigail participated in Raiderthon, was vice president of a VITAM, and was a four-year member of the varsity cheer squad, where she served as a captain her junior and senior years. At CTC, she is a member of National Technical Honor Society, serves as a student ambassador, was recognized as Student of the Quarter, Student of the Month, and Excellence in Education. She will be attending Central Penn College and majoring in criminal justice with the goal of becoming a juvenile probation officer. Please help me in welcoming tonight's keynote speaker, Abigail Hess.
Good evening. I stand before you, looking back on the tears of legacy we have made together. So here we are, our graduation. For some, this day is a relief, while for others, this end comes bittersweet. 720 days, that is how long high school lasts. 720 days of making memories and making friends will end up being the ones we trust the most. 360 of those days being spent here, Lebanon County Career and Technology Center. As class of 2021, we got our senior year taken away from us. The year, everyone said would be the best. But if this pandemic has taught me anything, it's to cherish what we have, no matter how little it may be. High school is a once-in-a-lifetime experience where people tend to rush it. I know I did. There are plenty of days I wish I would just graduate already. Now the day is here, I want to go back. It went by so fast, just like everyone said it would. I remember it like yesterday, the first day I walked into high school, scared in my mind because I had no idea where to go. Then 2 years later, ended up here with the same feeling. Just like our teacher said, before you know it, you will be a senior, and it's true. So, I hope with all your heart, each and every one of you cherishes moments we've spent together. A glass room with your friends at lunch, the feeling of getting ready for a school dance, and the adrenaline you feel when you run out to the field to see a crowd cheering for you. Because once you walk out those doors, you can't come back, no matter how much you want to. Cherish those memories you have with those teachers, whether it be silly or something important like helping you through a hard time. There's a universal truth we all have to face, that everything eventually ends. The end of a summer, the end of a friend, and the end of a good movie. Unfortunately, endings are inevitable. The leaves start to fall and the credits appear. Today we say our goodbyes, but as Winnie the Pooh once said, lucky might have something that makes saying goodbye so hard. With that being said, thank you for the past 2 years, something I will cherish forever. As one door closes, another one opens. The future for all of us is endless, whether it be military, college, tech school, workforce, whatever it is, the future is bright. No matter what you choose, you'll meet new people who change your life, make new memories, decorate your dorm, go through boot camp, or start your career. Our futures look different from each and every one of us. One thing we have in common is we'll leave an impact and follow your dreams. So whatever you do, be bold, be courageous, and be your best. Thank you.
Thank you, Abigail. The next portion of our program are our special recognition awards, and you can follow along in your program with those. Students, when your name or if your name is announced, please come forward to receive your award. The first one this evening is the Lebanon Valley Chamber Foundation Scholarship. It's presented to a senior pursuing post-secondary education. It's sponsored by the Lebanon Valley Chamber Foundation and is being presented by Teresa Tobias, school counselor on behalf of the Lebanon Valley Chamber Foundation. Tonight's recipients are Tia Eberly from Palmyra Area High School, a student in Health Careers Technology, and Paige Updegrove from Northern Lebanon High School, also a student from Health Careers Technology. The next awards are the Lebanon County Builders Association Awards. These are presented to outstanding students enrolled in construction-related programs. The award is sponsored by the Lebanon County Builders Association and is being presented by Kelly Flowers and Teresa Tobias, school counselors on behalf of the Lebanon County Builders Association. Our first recipient from the Electrical Technology Program is Edward Pena Beltre, a student from Cedar Crest High School. Our next recipient is from Plumbing and HVAC, Scott Clare, a student from Northern Lebanon High School. Our next award is the Myerstown Lions Club Award, which is presented to two outstanding ELCO senior students. It's sponsored by the Myerstown Lions Club and is being presented by Teresa Tobias on behalf of the Myerstown Lions Club. Tonight's recipient is Abigail Hess, a student from Law Enforcement and Security from ELCO High School. I know I said two, but since we have two nights, the other recipient is in tomorrow evening's presentation. Next, we have the South Lebanon Lions Club Award, which is presented to outstanding Cedar Crest High School students, sponsored by the South Lebanon Lions Club and presented by Kelly Flowers on behalf of the South Lebanon Lions Club. Tonight's recipient is Lainey Fleck, a student in the Pastry Arts Program from Cedar Crest High School. Our next award is the Big 33 Academic Scholarship. This is presented to a high school senior in Pennsylvania that plans to attend a post-secondary institution and maintains a B average during their high school career. It's sponsored by the Foundation for Enhancing Communities and is being presented by Teresa Tobias on behalf of the Foundation for Enhancing Communities. Tonight's recipient is Paige Updegrove, a student from Northern Lebanon High School enrolled in Health Careers Technology. And our final award is the PACTESP Special Populations Life Work Challenge Award. This is presented to a student who has overcome barriers and has been successful in realizing their potential in life and work. It's sponsored by Pennsylvania Association of Career and Technical Education Special Populations and is being presented by Mr. Weber, on behalf of the PA Association of CTE Special Populations. Tonight's recipient is Jose Moreira, a pastry arts student from Cedar Crest High School. We will now have the presentation of classes by Mrs. Kelly Flowers and Ms. Teresa Tobias, CTC school counselors. The awarding of certificates will be by Mr. Justin Weber, Assistant Director of Students and Individual Program Instructors. We ask that you please hold your applause till the entire class, each individual class, has been announced, and please refrain from cheering just because we have students coming up one after the other and everybody wants to hear things that are being said about their own child this evening.
Auto Body Technology Instructor, Mr. Ryan Gers. Brian Buffemeyer.
Brian is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Rochella Escheman. Christopher Frazier.
Christopher is receiving the Outstanding Senior Award sponsored by Mr. Gers and Zimmerman's Auto Body Supplies. He was a member of the National Technical Honor Society, was recognized for excellence in education, Rotary Student of the Month, and Skills USA District Gold Medalist and Skills USA State Bronze Medalist.
Avery Frisch.
Avery is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Caleb Gable.
Caleb is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Sterling Gerhardt. Marshall Gundrum.
Marshall is receiving the Outstanding Senior Award sponsored by Mr. Gers and Zimmerman's Auto Body Supplies. He's a member of the National Technical Honor Society. He is a Skills USA District Gold Medalist.
Cameron May.
Cameron is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Caleb Myers. George Rentas. Johan Rodriguez Rodriguez.
Johan is a member of the National Technical Honor Society and was recognized for excellence in education.
Stephen Vasquez. Automotive Technology Instructor, Mr. Angelo Cuva. Rodcliffe Anderson. Zachary Bender.
Zachary was recognized as Student of the Quarter.
Darian Blomeyer. Tucker Bonowitz.
Tucker is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Devin Carroll. Bryce Conlow.
Bryce was recognized as Student of the Quarter.
Benjamin Davila Travis. Jeremy Field. Nathan Lugo Diadunet. Matthew Nace.
Matthew was recognized as Rotary Student of the Month and Student of the Quarter.
Giovanni Pacheco. Matthew Tinto.
Matthew is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Culinary Arts Instructor, Chef Robert Coral. Arishe Alendez.
Arishe is a member of the National Technical Honor Society. She was recognized as Rotary Student of the Month and Student of the Quarter.
Beth Eisenhower.
Beth is receiving the Instructor's Award. She's a member of the National Technical Honor Society. She was recognized for excellence in education, Student of the Quarter, and was a Skills USA District Silver Medalist.
Tyler Lynch. Sean Messick.
Sean is receiving the Most Outstanding Student Award. He's a member of National Technical Honor Society, was recognized for excellence in education, Rotary Student of the Month, Student of the Quarter, was a Skills USA District Gold Medalist, and a Skills USA State Silver Medalist.
Jocelyn Uangst.
Jocelyn is a member of the National Technical Honor Society and was recognized for Student of the Quarter.
Cassidy Watkins. Pastry Arts Instructor Chef Brian Pefley. Lainey Fleck.
Lainey is receiving the Instructor's Award. She's a member of the National Technical Honor Society, was recognized for excellence in education, and Student of the Quarter.
Jose Marrero.
Jose is receiving the Instructor's Award. He's a member of the National Technical Honor Society. He was recognized as Rotary Student of the Month, Student of the Quarter. He was a Skills USA District Gold Medalist and a Skills USA State Silver Medalist.
Kayleen Weber.
Kayleen is receiving the Outstanding Cake Decorator Award. She's a member of the National Technical Honor Society. She was recognized as Student of the Quarter, and she's a Skills USA District and State Gold Medalist.
Dental Assistant Instructor Mrs. Nina Eckert. Jada Ainsworth. Yalitza Aviles.
Yalitza is receiving the Student Award sponsored by Dr. Alex Bartoli. She's a member of the National Technical Honor Society. She was recognized as Excellence in Education.
Towards the end. Carly Conlon.
Carly is receiving the Outstanding Student Award sponsored by Dr. Jennifer Davis. She is a member of the National Technical Honor Society. She was recognized as Rotary Student of the Month. She was a Skills USA District and State Gold Medalist.
Mara Daly.
Mara is being recognized as the Most Valuable Student. She's a member of National Technical Honor Society, and she was recognized for excellence in education.
Trishel Irwin. Matthew Core. Trinity Norton.
Trinity is receiving the Student of Merit Award. She is a member of National Technical Honor Society, and she was a Skills USA District Bronze Medalist.
Andrea Radu.
Andrea is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Ariana Schell.
Ariana is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Jonathan Shawd.
Jonathan is a member of National Technical Honor Society.
Alexandra Schenk.
Alexandra is receiving the Outstanding Student Award sponsored by Lebanon Family Dental. She is a member of National Technical Honor Society and was recognized for excellence in education.
Abigail Weierbach.
Abigail is a member of National Technical Honor Society.
Electrical Technology Instructor, Mr. Eric Durr. Isaiah Anthony. Trenton Brubaker.
Trenton is a member of National Technical Honor Society.
Verdicio Chekanoff.
Verdicio is a member of National Technical Honor Society.
Mitchell David. Triton Fake. Simon Gruber. Nicholas Lafoe. Mario Martinez. Hayden Meese. Daniel O'Neill. Edward Pena. Javier Rodriguez Amezquitias. I apologize. Benjamin Sanders. Austin Smith.
Austin is receiving the Electrical Technology Student of the Year Award.
Mr. Durr, his award.
Dante Wolf. Chase Wolf.
Electromechanical Technology Instructor, Mr. Justin Breen. Albert Rodriguez Barrera. Brandon Bernard. Jake Chernich. Isaac Costanzo.
Isaac is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Devin Giacono.
Devin is a member of National Technical Honor Society.
Nathaniel Geit.
Nathaniel is a member of National Technical Honor Society.
Logan Kennedy.
Logan is a member of National Technical Honor Society.
Tristan Murowski.
Tristan is receiving the Outstanding Electromechanical Student Award sponsored by TE Connectivity, and he is a Skills USA District Gold Medalist.
Brandon Knoll. Charlie Ortiz. Brian Santiago. Bryson Sinclair. Health Careers Technology, Mrs. Beth Garrett and Mrs. Lori Mattis. Mackenzie Baumgartner.
Mackenzie is receiving the Outstanding Clinical Student Award. She received Nurse Day Registry. She's a member of National Technical Honor Society and was recognized as Student of the Quarter.
Aaliyah Bowman.
Aaliyah served as HOSA president and she received her nurse aid registry.
Veronica Connor. Tia Eberly.
Tia is receiving the Outstanding Academic Student Award. She received Nurse Aid Registry. She's a member of National Technical Honor Society, was recognized for excellence in education, Rotary Student of the Month, and Student of the Quarter.
Cheyenne Gleim.
Cheyenne is a member of National Technical Honor Society and received her Nurse Aid Registry.
Kayla Morris.
Kayla is a member of National Technical Honor Society and was recognized as Student of the Quarter.
Bianca Mulero Vasquez.
Bianca received her Nurse Aid Registry.
Gianna Rodriguez.
Gianna is a member of National Technical Honor Society. She was recognized as Student of the Quarter and served as HOSA Treasurer.
Ava Tharp. Paige Updegrove.
Paige is receiving the Leadership Award. She is a member of National Technical Honor Society, was recognized for excellence in education and Student of the Quarter. She also served as HOSA Vice President.
Alexia Welsh.
Alexia was recognized as Student of the Quarter. She was a gold medalist at the HOSA State Leadership Conference and served as HOSA Historian.
Law Enforcement and Security Instructor, Mr. Christopher Rudder. Shane Axe. Miranda Demi.
Miranda is a member of National Technical Honor Society.
Jackson Feaser.
Jackson is receiving the Hardest Working Senior Award in the PM class. He's a member of National Technical Honor Society. He was recognized as Rotary Student of the Month and was a Skills USA District and State Gold Medalist.
Michael Feliciano.
Michael is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Savion Hampton. Owen Horst.
Owen is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Anthony Rodriguez Martez. Natalise Rohina Franceschini.
Natalise is receiving the hardest working senior award in the AM class.
Hunter Sal. Josiah Savoy. Natalie Santana Rivera. Harley Yutz.
Harley is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Law Enforcement and Security, Instructor, Mrs. Nicoletta Lagonis. Nicholas Breen. Cobain Dundor.
Cobain is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Cody Felty.
Cody is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Abigail Hess.
Abigail is receiving the Outstanding Law Enforcement Student Award. She's a member of National Technical Honor Society, was recognized for excellence in education, and Rotary Student of the Month.
Aisha Khalid.
Aisha is receiving the Outstanding Effort in Law Enforcement Award. She's also a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Zoraeli Munoz Navarro.
Zoraeli is receiving the Outstanding Work Ethic in Law Enforcement Award, and she's a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Dawson Peachy.
Dawson is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Alyssa Piles. Aradelis Rios Gonzalez.
Aradelis is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Sarah Rivera. Jadalyn Swisher. Alanis Velez Barbote. Plumbing, Heating, Air Conditioning, Instructor, Mr. Jeffrey Hernizen. Dylan Bayshore.
Dylan is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Stephen Betts. Caleb Graby. Colin Hentz. Benjamin Keller. Scott Clare.
Scott is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Nicholas McNally.
Nicholas is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Jason Knoll. Jafet Quintana. Brandon Shunk. Welding Technology Instructor, Mr. Josh Miller. Colton Adams. Kyle Black.
Kyle is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Addison Chernich. Wyatt Daubert.
Wyatt is a member of National Technical Honor Society.
Jaden Ditzler.
Jaden is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Andrew Eby. Matthew Frazier.
Matthew is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Hunter Garrison.
Hunter is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Taylor Gaiman. Jordan Oscom. John Ryan.
John is a member of the National Technical Honor Society.
Chase Tiffany. Gabriella Warfield.
Gabriella is receiving the Outstanding Senior Award. She's a member of National Technical Honor Society and was recognized as Rotary Student of the Month. Let's hear it for the class of 2021. I'd now like to have Mr. Glenn Meck, our administrative director, come and share a few closing remarks.
Finally get to take this off a little bit. I want to recognize a couple groups here tonight. First, I want to recognize our seniors. You had worked very hard and persevered through probably one of the most difficult years in education. And here you are tonight receiving these awards. You should be very proud of yourself. So congratulations. To the parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, they say it takes a village to raise a child. That wasn't any more true this year. All the difficulties that we had gone through in education, the support that these students received, as well as our school received from you, was very instrumental in us able to continue to be open. We appreciate your dedication and your support to your students. and finally to my teachers. We asked them this year to do the impossible, and they did. We asked them 1 week to have kids in the building and another time to go virtual. We also had them go virtual while they had students in the building, and not one time did we have a complaint. Their heart was with their students, and they did everything they needed to do so these students could be here tonight. So I greatly appreciate all the hard work that our teachers put in this year. So thank you very much. In closing, your future is just beginning here, guys. You have a long road ahead of you. Be proud of what you've accomplished, but strive for greater things. You all have the ability to do whatever you want to do. So take care of yourself, follow your dreams, and you'll be successful. At this time, I'd like to introduce Mr. Kerry Hartman, our math instructor.
How you doing, guys? Like 15 years ago, I think it's been, I started a tradition here at the CTC. I started doing an end of the year DVD to kind of pay tribute to the class of whatever. So I'm gonna get it queued up here for you in a minute, but I do offer copies of this to parents or students. I'll be at the entrance at the end of the ceremony, and what you need to do is just let me know if you want a copy, and then with your graduation materials, when you pick those up in like July, there'll be a copy of the DVD. They're $5, and the money goes towards student activities, or if we are sending students to nationals to help pay for some of their costs. So give me 1 minute and I'll get this started for you.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Tia Eberly, and I'm a senior at Palmyra Area High School.
And I'm Gianna Rodriguez, a senior at Lebanon High School.
And we go to the...
So this is the auto body center. That door's locked.
Oh, is the other one open?
Yeah, this one's open.
Okay.
Happy 21st, right? What is it?
Just start over.
But that's too long, then.
Yeah, go ahead. Just want to say congratulations to the class of 2021. Best of luck in the future. Whatever you're planning. All right.
Just wanted to say congratulations and best wishes to the class of 2021.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Best of luck in your futures.
Class of 2021, I wish you all the best.
Congratulations to the class of 2021 and best of luck in whatever you do in the future.
Congratulations, class of 2021, good luck.
Congratulations and good luck, class of 2021.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Good luck with all your adventures.
Yes.
I'd like to take this time to congratulate the graduating class of 2021 for accomplishments well done. It's been a difficult year. You have persevered and struggled through. I wish you the best in the future.
Hey, greetings, everybody. This is Chef Coral.
Chef Pepley.
Hey, we'd just like to say to the class of 2021, thank you so much for all your hard work and your dedication this year. Through this trying school year, I don't think we've ever experienced anything like that in our 25 years here. So we're very proud of you and all of your accomplishments this year, and we wish you the best in your futures.
Great job, everybody. Looking for a prosperous new year.
Amen.
You're still here. It's over. Go home.
You're still here. It's over. Go home.
That concludes tonight's ceremony. Please have a safe travels home. Thank you. Congratulations, class.